Hello, everybody. Gamer CJ here, returning with one of my favorite mods of all time. The mod is called Coruscant. Why did it not work? Oh. Coruscant Modern Warfare. These are all the units here. Obviously, there's different mods here, personally, I'm saying. I downloaded some Battlefront 2005 maps. Just saying, I downloaded some Battlefront 1 maps. And sorry, Battlefront 1 maps, not 2005 maps. And I will be doing some space maps, obviously not now, but in the future, but right now, turning the course on my workout. So let's just look at the units. You can be a clone juggernaut, Magna Staff. Super Battle Droid, Assault Droid, Assassin Droid, Pilot Droid, Commander Droid. But we are going to be playing. Oh, there's no Jet Trooper. But we are going to be playing as the CIS. In space. Wait, where did he spawn here? Spawn from here. I can play as Zeke. I can play as Count Dooku. She's Dooku, what you want? Maybe I'll play as Count Dooku. Cody General's Conquerors here. Dude, there's like this lag, this weird lag.
Reinforcement falling. Roger, roger.
I'll leave him on. How did we lose that? I'm gonna spawn here. I know they're gonna be coming up here anyway. I love when you throw a mine down and just fly up in the air like that. I'm gonna be playing against the Rebels in the next match. It's a dual rifle. All right, Magna Guard.
Enemy control.
My favorite mode to play is the New Republic mode. Uh-oh. Both of us died to push them off. I know there's an area and it's not. That's just like... copyrighted music. Oh, you got me. I might actually spawn from the capital ship and do like a bombing run. There's 14 seconds left. Victory, I ended it. So I died 8 times. I went 92 of 8. Alright, let's do Empire versus Rebels. I played Rebels. I played Empire like last time. But I am going to play as we're losing it already. I'm not going to play this on Solo and Chewbacca this time. I like how this mod they have. I like how they have 4 mods and like 4 mines. I know that's how it is in like the console version. Ooh, I can play as Luke. I can play as Luke Skywalker. Luke, let's go. Oh, wait a minute. I need to go that way. I gotta capture that command post above. I know they're like a way to get ships up above me. I think there might be like a, as far as we know, like CP up here.
A just getting started.
Are we gonna, are they gonna capture it, or are we gonna capture it? Nope. And I mean, I'm not even gonna play as hot solo. Like, the only, like, real man post I have to take over is number 5. We won. And then this is my favorite, because you get to play as Kylo Ren. Finally got killed. Finally got destroyed. For more points.
We've lost the command post. Take it back. Copy that.
Dude, what are you shooting at? Yeah, I'm not gonna go in there because I don't want to get copyrighted. Well, I'm not. Alright, I've unlocked him. One of my favorite parts about this is that you can play against Kylo Ren. You know, I might spawn. Trying to push him off the ledge.
Armor's sneaking up behind you.
Ooh, 18. They're gonna keep spawning in, it's the only thing. One and this one are the last two coming. I have to capture that one.
A command post is under Imperial control.
All right, I hope you guys enjoyed that one. Bye.